Those witches were very cute.
Yeah.
I think the small one fancied you.
You think so?
Yeah.
Boys, they weren't pretending. They really were witches. They were ugly enough.
Oh.
Hey, the lights have gone out.
It must be the storm.
A power cut.
What was that?
Who was that?
Bernard, what are you doing on the roof?
I still can't find my marbles.
Your marbles?
His cat. Bernard, I really don't think that you should be on the roof. Are you okay?
Yeah, fine. I'll kill that cat when I find it.
I know. We'll light a candle. Well, there's no television. So, I guess it's time for bed.
Oh, no.
What's the matter, boys? Are you scared of the dark?
No.
If you're not scared of the dark, then let's play a game.
A game?
Let's get the Ouija board out.
Oh. B, that's you, Bridget.
Fancy-es.
N, that's you, Nick.
Bridget versus Nick.
Oh, don't be so childish. Give that to me. It's getting warm. I can feel...
It's starting to move. H, that's you, Hector. D, E, P, A, R, T.
Depart. But I am not leaving.
Depart. Dearly departed means dead.
That's it. I am leaving.
Hector, sit down.
You are moving the glass, Bridget.
No, I'm not.
N, I think it's for you, Nick.
Oh, great. It'll be about babes.
Three?
Three what?
Didn't your horoscope say, beware of the number three? Oh, yeah.
You don't believe that rubbish, do you?
Of course I do. Don't you?
Well,
the lights are back on.
I'm tired.
Why don't you depart then?
Yeah, great idea. Come on, Hector. Let's go. Hector?
Aye?
Do you believe in horoscopes?
Of course not.
No, of course not. They're silly. Beware of black hair and the number three.
Rubbish.
Yeah. It could have meant Beware of those three witches we met at the party.
Well, they did have black hair.
All those three trick-or-treaters?
Trick-or-treat!
Or the black cat? What was that noise?
Probably the wind.
Yeah, the wind. Hector?
Hey?
Can I get into your bed?
Okay.
I'm not afraid of the dark.
Nor am I.
I've only got one torch. It's good to share. Ah, the storm's finished.
Shh. What's that noise?
It's in the room.
It's getting nearer.
Who's that?
I don't know. Nick, there is something touching my legs.
But it's not me.
I know, but there is something touching my legs.
Did you hear that scream? What are you doing?
I think Marbles is in there.
Right, we're going in. Hector, Nick, what's the matter?
Marbles, there you are. Well, she's cold.
Okay. What's wrong? Has the cat got your tongue?
Next time in Extra. Nick goes shopping. Hector tells Annie the truth. And why has Bridget got so many admirers? Extra, don't miss it.